kind of hazard on a street or highway, who's responsible to pay for the damage to your vehicle? 2 News problem solver Pete Knutson has the answer.
Darren called to tell us he's been going round and round with the city after he hit a pole that had fallen on the street. He says, hitting the pole did $2,000 worth of damage to my car. I've been trying to get the city to pay the repair bill, but I'm not getting anywhere. Well, in situations like that, whether you hit a pole, a pothole, or any other kind of hazard, you'll most likely have to pay for the damage yourself. Usually, whether it's a state road or city street, you can only be reimbursed for damage if the authorities knew there was a problem and they didn't take action to block it off and repair it. But if you think you have a case, you'll need to file a tort claim with the city. You can find the information to do that in the Problem Solver section of our website, kjrh.com. Pete Knutson, 2 News Works for You.